In six seasons as the Washington Bullets head coach, Wes Unseld lost on average 53 games a season. So, naturally, the team decided to hire him as the general manager to lead their franchise after firing him as a coach. And to his credit, he did improve ever so slightly. Over the course of 8 years, they lost on average 47 games per season. Throughout the course of NBA history, the only tried and true measure in order to sink a franchise is by hiring an all-time great player to lead it.